read my grandpa business papers. My papa surfing internet in his smartphone. My mom and my grandma lending their ears to the radio while preparing my breakfast and getting me ready for the school. And I switch on TV when they have my breakfast. So in today's world, media is almost tiresome as food and clothing. It's playing an outstanding role in strengthening the society. The duty is to inform, educate and entertain the people. It covers all the aspects of the flesh like music, movies, sports, news, weather, science, fashion and most recent being what is this demonetization and almost everything. Take internet for example, that's everything that we need. Capture to download, collect pictures for projects, connect to relatives and friends through Facebook and WhatsApp, download games, and to be frank, part of the picture also taken from internet. But unfortunately, not everything in the media is suitable for children. Therefore, it is the responsibility of parents and teachers to guide us regarding what is good and bad. Thank you. Have a great time.